Today I am talking about a story. The story is the Thirsty Crow. One hot summer day, a crow became very thirsty. He flew in search of water, but he did not get water. He was going to die for want of water. Oh my God, in and feeling so thirsty. At last he saw a pitcher. He at once filled it with great delight. The water were so low that the crow could not drink it. Then the crow tried to break the pitcher, but he could not. He again tried to break the pitcher. After some time, he looked around and saw pebbles lying nearly. He took the pebbles one by one, dropped into the pitcher. The water reached to the neck and drank the water and flew away. Thank you.